been drawn to the lyrics of the song. I've been aware of it for a long time. Yeah, I just I came across it when I used to like dig through old folk songs a lot with my friends, and so I've just kind of always loved it. And it was definitely the lyrics that drew me in, but the melody's great too. Like a oral tradition of something that people have been passing around and messing with. It's just really comforting to sit around with your friends and do that sometimes, you know?